now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Artem is in the pits, Artem in the pits. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to teammate behind is 31.6 seconds. Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. There have been further incidents out on the track, so the officials are moving to a full safety car. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're hitting the rated limits on the MGU-H. The power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Thank you. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Charger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Green flag. There's three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
trying to tell me how to stop this thing?
That's a race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Well, today we've witnessed some great battles here in Sochi and they've taken a fantastic win. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
Here comes your top three making their...